also exhausted because we've been traveling for more than 24 hours on a little kind of sleep.
And we're sweating.
Yeah, it's hot and humid here. It's quite a difference from below freezing. Alicia and I are here on, I think it's called the Chung'an River. And we're taking a ferry ride from Sapan Taksin to to the temples, the famous temples here in Bangkok, the Grand Palace, Temple of the Dawn, Emerald Buddha. It's pretty interesting. This boat is huge. Very, very beautiful.
So this is what we're doing. We're sweating while we're doing it.
Tourism like crazy.
And there's this lizard just hanging out, and it's huge.
Is he gonna jump in the water?
And Tom is acting like a little boy. He's
look at his
really
tongue.
Excited.
Oh my gosh, he's sticking it in the water. He's like, whoa, what's the temperature of this water? It's warm. I'm gonna see if I can scare him off the board. We can watch him dive into the water.
Okay.
We just went through a little tour of this temple over there. Can't really see it, but we stopped at this little place and they don't really speak English. But we figured out they got chicken and rice or something, so we'll find out. But we're just watching her cook it. Tell me if I start with this driver. Especially crazy.
Here we go on the wrong side of the road.
We're going really fast and he has a really loud tutu. But still only 5 months. Here we go.